Welcome to the beautiful Styrian Mountains for another chapter in the story of this famous race. It's time for the Austrian Grand Prix. We have wet conditions today, 10 corners out there for the drivers, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up a total distance of 2.6 miles. It is very easy to run wide, especially in these wet conditions. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he will start from pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who will start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Oscar Piastri, Leclerc, Perez, Russell, Hamilton, Ricciardo, Magnussen, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Albon, Joe, Sargeant, Ocon, and Yuki Tsunoda. That's it then. It's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Welcome to the commentary box. I'm Alex Jakes. Alongside me is Anthony Davidson. Well, they're having a better time than their teammates so far this year. How do you keep that momentum going?
Yeah, they have. And, it's, you know, rule number one, beat your teammate. They're the one that share the same equipment as you. And yes, the cars can vary in setup from race to race and depending on who has which style, but essentially they're your barometer, the yardstick. If you can beat them, that's the first job you have to do. And it looks like it's going their way, doesn't it? And they need to carry on this momentum, this energy through the rest of the season.
Right. Looks like a completely wet race, I think. It might dry up a bit, but let's see how we go.
Here we go then, the formation lap is underway. There are wet conditions here today. Each driver will no doubt be mindful of the wet surface as they prepare to race around the track. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. But the question I'm asking is which teams have got it right and which teams have got it horribly wrong.
Right, here we go. The end.
tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, it's borderline, mate, but if I were you, I'd come in and change tyres. I'm just not sure we're on the right ones for these conditions anymore. Understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, we'll fit Inters on your next stop.
And away we go. That was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Norris.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
you bastard.
Trailing the car ahead, they're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. You made it look so easy. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us. 15.6 seconds. P10, you're currently in P10. Ricardo ahead. They're on old wets. Sargent's behind you. They're on old wets. The distance to the leader, 22.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. All right, 16 laps to go. Okay, Lando, we've got to move up the order if we can, so I'm setting you a new target. Push, push. Tire condition still looking good. don't think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a little while longer. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. Great stuff. It looked like you made easy work of that target. Let's try and keep that going right through to the end of the race. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. It looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Rain should be stopping anytime soon. So watch those lap times. We may have to pit for dries at very short notice. Okay, clear.
Second car in.
Drivers stopping now. Caution! Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Oscar is into the pit lane. Oscar in the pits. Conditions look stable at the moment, no rain currently expected. We're not certain which is the best tyre right now, dries or inters. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Can't provide you with that information right now.
away we go. That was a very nice stop. No problems. Very smooth for Norris.
Let's hope that the tyres with grip last for the end.
And you've got P7, seventh place. Alonso ahead. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Magnussen's behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 16.6 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. And 11 laps to go. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.5 seconds. Pace is strong, but be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Okay, so all of our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. Okay, Lando, lap times are a little erratic at the moment. We need consistency, so let's try and stabilise them.
Seven laps, can I make the podium? Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race.
OK, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. You made that look easy. Nice work. That's why I love working with you. Smashed it. To your teammate ahead, 3.3 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.6 seconds. OK, this is your final lap of the race.
Best we could have done.
He has left the field behind. It is victory for Max Verstappen.
And three wins in a row now, of course, thrown the gauntlet down. The drivers are out there now. They realise that they are the target. They're the ones to beat. They've got the energy. They've got the momentum on their side.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they've secured here. Been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
Quick look at the highlights. new trophy. Oh. Nice. It's gone up. Went down. There. Down. No. Back to headquarters. I thought it was the British Grand Prix. Right. We've already seen this, but yeah, it's going well. So, British Grand Prix, Hungary, Belgium, in the summer break. Vehicle starting to wear. It's advised as long as we're changing colours, go yellowy orangey. I think we'll fit that. Oh no, hang on. Now we'll go back to that one. That's okay. Go back to that. Go back to that. Right. Home Grand Prix next time. Thanks for watching.